गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास थ्री, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्थी। सो स्टूडेंट, आई एम टीचिंग यू चैप्टर नंबर 17। नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज द अर्थ एंड स्काई। Okay, now see student, let do little recapitulation beta what we have done in our previous video. So student, in the previous video we have completed the book exercises, that is question number A, tick the correct answer, question number B, fill in the blanks, then question number C, write true or false, then question number D, give short answers to the following questions. So up to this we have completed the book in the book exercises, and question number D, that is give short answer questions in the classwork copy, and now we are doing question number E, that is answer the following questions. Question number E, answer the following question. Now see student, question number 1, what are satellites, how are they different from the star? So this question student we have already completed in our classwork copy. Then question number 2, why is the earth called it a special planet? So student, this question also we have completed in the book. Now question number 3, why does the moon shine? Why does the moon shine? Why does the moon seem to change its shape? So student, question number 3, why does the moon shine? Next, why does the moon seem to change its shape? So let do, firstly I explain you the answer, and then we will write the answer in our classwork copy. Okay, so why does the moon shine? And we see that there are different phases of the moon. Hame in the sky we see different shapes of the moon. Sometime it is very small, half moon, more than half, full moon. So in different phases, or you can say in different shapes, we are able to see the moon. So to understand this, we have to discuss, I have to explain you the movement of planet also, and after that you understand why this happens. So student, see, okay, I will write the question again. First I am giving the explanation of the question, that is the reason I am rubbing this line. I rub this question, okay. Now see student, first is why does the moon shine? Okay, moon shine. So how this is possible, I explain. See student, when we are talking about the solar system, jab humne solar system ki baat ki thi, when we are talking about the solar system, so solar system, sun, it is the family of the sun. And what are the other members? The other members are planet and their natural satellites. Now let understand the movement of this. See, in a solar system we find sun, planets and their satellites. These are the things we find in the solar system. Now student, try to understand what's happened, what is the role of these planets. Planets do not have their own light. Planets do not have their own light. Now student, what happened? What is the role of planet in the solar system? The only star which is present in the solar system, that is sun. So sun is the, what is a sun? Sun is a star. Sun is a star. And I just tell you that planets do not have their own light. So now what's happened student? What is the role of planet in the solar system? These planet move around the sun. Is it clear? These planet move around the sun, and due to this they get heat and light of the sun. Because we have already discussed in the previous video also that the sun is made of burning gases, and due to this lot of light and heat is produced, and this light and heat all the planets are getting because they move around the sun. So student, now what happened here in the case of a moon? What's happened now? And the all these planets are moving in the fixed orbit, and this path of the all the planets moves around the sun in a fixed path, and this path is known as orbit. This path is known as orbit. Is it clear? This path is known as orbit. Now, student, see, with the help of an example, see this picture on the board. For example, this is what? This is sun. Okay, and we know that our planet Earth, it is taking the round of the sun. What is this? This is Earth. So what happened? Earth is taking a round of the sun. So due to this, now what's happened? The portion of the Earth which is in front of the sun, that receive light. So what happened there? It is day. And the portion of the Earth which is behind the sunlight, that is dark. That is dark. And it means what happened there? Night. What happens there? Night. So Earth has two types of movement. One is rotation and one is revolution. So Earth is taking a round of the sun. This is known as revolution. And here the Earth is also rotating on its axis. That is known as rotation. So these are the two movements of the Earth. Revolution means Earth is taking a round of the sun. And rotation means on its axis the Earth is rotating, and that is known as rotation. Now see student, ये दोनों बेटा जो अलग अलग मूवमेंट है अर्थ की, इससे अलग अलग चीजें होती हैं. जैसे अर्थ रोटेशन कर रही है तो इससे क्या फॉर्म होता है? डे एंड नाइट. डे एंड नाइट. डे एंड नाइट आर फॉर्म ड्यू टू द रोटेशन ऑफ द अर्थ. इज इट क्लियर? एंड अर्थ इज टेकिंग राउंड ऑफ द सन. इससे क्या होता है? डिफरेंट सीजन्स होते हैं. जैसे आप लोग बोलते हो ना, समर सीजन है, स्प्रिंग सीजन है, ऑटम है, मॉनसून सीजन है. सो हाउ दीज सीजन्स आर फॉर्म? दीज सीजन आर फॉर्म ड्यू टू द रिवॉल्यूशन. Season are formed. Season are formed due to the revolution. Okay. So, Earth rotation, day and night form. You can do this activity in your house also. You take one ball and take one torch. Now, when the torch is on, the portion which receives the light of the torch, that is bright. जहाँ torch की light पड़ेगी, portion bright होगा. And the portion of the ball which is behind the torch light, वो क्या होगा? Dark होगा. In the same manner here, it happens here also. The part of the earth which is in front of sun, that receive light. So what is their day? And the part of the earth which is behind the light, it means that part is dark. So what happened there? Night. What happens there? Night. Is it clear? So due to the rotation of earth, day and night are formed. And what? How much time the earth take to one rotation? That is 24 hours. That is the reason. One day equal to 24 hours. And how much time is taken by the earth to take one round of the sun? That is 365 days, 6 hours. okay, that is the reason after every 4 year, because after 4 year what happens, 6 plus 6 12, 12 plus 6 18, 18 plus 6 is 24, and 24 is equal to 1 day. So after 4 year we say it is a leap year, and number of days in that year is 366 days. 366 days. Is it clear? And this extra day is add in which month? This extra day is add in the month of February. In the month of February. So this is all. Now try to understand the movement of why moons reflect and why we see a different phases, or you can say different shapes of the moon. Now see student, this is a picture. This is a picture of a sun. Let's draw one more picture. This is a picture of a earth. Let's draw one more picture. This is the picture of a moon. Now see student, what happened? Moon, earth, abhi maine earth aur sun ki relation aapko batai. Earth is taking the round of the what? The earth is taking the round of the sun. And what is moon? Moon is a natural satellite of earth. So it also take the round of the earth. But moon has do not have its own light. Moon ki apni koi light nahi hai. Theek hai? Aap dekho, earth is taking the round of the sun and moon is taking round of the earth. So aap ek small सिंपल वे में ये समझ सकते हो कि वेयर इज द पोजीशन ऑफ द मून. द पोजीशन ऑफ द मून इज बिटवीन सन एंड अर्थ. सन और अर्थ के बीच में किसकी पोजीशन है बेटा? आपकी मून की है. ठीक है? बिकॉज अर्थ इज टेकिंग द राउंड ऑफ ए सन एंड मून इज टेकिंग द राउंड ऑफ द अर्थ. सो द पोजीशन ऑफ ए मून इज बिटवीन सन एंड अर्थ. नाउ स्टूडेंट व्हाट हैपेंस, सी now how, first is how the moon shine. So moon shine because it reflect the sunlight. Is pehle question ka answer aapko mil gaya, how does the moon shine? Kyunki maine earth aur sun ke case mein yehi bataya tha na, when the light fall on the surface of the earth, that part is bright and that part is day, and the part which is behind the light, that is dark and it is night. So वहां day night की बात इसलिए कर रहे थे because on the planet earth life is possible, but other planet or कोई satellite ऐसी नहीं है जहां पे life है, क्योंकि इन moon पे ना तो water है ना तो air. There is no water on the moon, and moon is a natural satellite of the earth. Now see what's happen when moon is taking the round. जब moon बेटा earth का round ले रहा है, ठीक है? देखो जब sun की, ठीक है, इस position पे देखो, जब just like a example which I told, take one ball and one torch. When you flash the light of torch on which surface of the ball, that is bright, and behind that part it is dark. Same thing happens in the case here also. See, when the position of moon is like this, so it is getting द लाइट। देन कैसा लगता है, फुल मून है, जिसको हम लोग पूर्णिमा भी बोलते हैं। फुल मून को क्या बोलते हैं, पूर्णिमा मून बोलते हैं। नाउ सी मून क्या है, मून इज ऑल्सो टेकिंग अ इट इज मूविंग अराउंड द अर्थ। सो जैसे जैसे ये मूव करेगा अर्थ के ओर, ठीक है, बिकॉज मून इज टेकिंग द राउंड ऑफ द अर्थ, सो जो लाइट सन की, मून के जिस पोर्शन पे सन की लाइट जाएगी, दैट पोर्शन इज विजिबल टू अस। तो यही होता है, ठीक है, ये भी टर्न कर रहा है। तो अब जब मून बिल्कुल सन के सामने होगा, देन इट गेट अ मैक्सिमम लाइट ऑफ द सन, जिसको ये रिफ्लेक्ट करता है, तो हमें फुल मून दिखता है, जिसे हम लोग पूर्णिमा भी बोलते हैं। बट नाउ द मून इज ऑल्सो टेकिंग द राउंड ऑफ द अर्थ, सो सन की जितनी लाइट उसके पोर्शन पे बैठा जाएगी, उसका वो पोर्शन हमें विजिबल होता है, उस पोर्शन को हमको देख सकते हैं। और उसके जिस पोर्शन पे लाइट नहीं होगी, वो पोर्शन हमें क्या होगा, डार्क दिखेगा। इसलिए हमें डिफरेंट फेजेस ऑफ मून देखते हैं, कभी बड़ा मून दिखता है, कभी छोटा, फिर उससे छोटा। वंस अपॉन ए टाइम ऑल्सो कम वेन वी डोंट सी मून इन द स्काई, मून विजिबल ही नहीं होता है स्काई में। एक टाइम ऐसा भी आता है, डेफिनेटली आएगा, जब मून, अब ये क्या है, फ्रंट पोजिशन है, मून टर्न करते करते जब अर्थ के बैक पे आ जाएगा, तो व्हाट्स हैपेंड मून, सो एट दैट टाइम सन की लाइट मून पे जाएगी, नहीं जाएगी। तो इसलिए कभी कभी होता है, जैसे हमें लगता है कि मून स्काई से क्या हो गया, विजिबल ही नहीं हो रहा है, गायब हो गया। तो उसका रीजन ये होता है, व्हेन द मून इज टेकिंग ए राउंड ऑफ द अर्थ, और जब मून अर्थ के बैक वाले पोर्शन पे चला जाता है, जैसे अर्थ का फ्रंट वाले पोर्शन पे क्या होता है, डे होता है, क्योंकि वहां सनलाइट होती है, एंड बैक दैट पोर्शन इज नाइट। इन द सेम मैनर जब ये फ्रंट पे है, बिल्कुल फ्रंट पे है, देन इट इज ए फुल मून, और जब ये मूव कर रहा है, सो हाउ मच लाइट ऑफ द सन द सरफेस ऑफ द मून इज गेटिंग, वी आर एबल टू सी दैट पार्ट ओनली, वी आर एबल टू सी दैट पार्ट ओनली, ओके। और जो डार्क पोर्शन होता है, वी आर अनएबल टू सी। सो जब ये अर्थ के बैक पे जाएगा, डार्क पोर्शन में आएगा, तो ऐसा भी समय आता है कि वेन वी आर अनएबल टू सी द मून इन द स्काई। सो दैट इज द रीजन स्टूडेंट वी सी डिफरेंट फेजेस ऑफ द मून, यही रीजन है बेटा, हमको मून के डिफरेंट फेजेस देखने को मिलते हैं। इज इट क्लियर? सो दिस इज द होल एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन। एंड वन मोर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग अबाउट द मून इज, more than half lit moon, more than half lit moon is called it gibbous moon, okay, more than half lit moon is called it gibbous moon, and less than half lit moon is known as crescent moon. Is it clear? Is known as crescent moon. More than half lit moon is called it gibbous moon, and less than half lit moon is called it crescent moon. ठीक है, अब देखो बेटा, हमने ऑलरेडी थर्ड क्वेश्चन बोर्ड पे नोट कर लिया था, फिर आफ्टर डैट आई रब द क्वेश्चन सो डैट आई गिव यू द एक्सप्लेनेशन। ठीक है, so I rub the question and start giving you the explanation why the moon shine एंड वाई द मून हैज डिफरेंट फेजेस, फिर मैं आपको एक्सप्लेन करने लगा. सो क्वेश्चन वी हैव ऑलरेडी रिटन. नाउ स्टूडेंट नोट डाउन द आंसर नंबर 3. आंसर 3, why does a moon shine or why does the moon seem to change its shape? So note down the answer. The moon shines because it reflects the shine दिखा गया. ओके wait the moon answer. ठीक है, द मून शाइन्स बिकॉज इट रिफ्लेक्ट द सन लाइट. ओके, व्हाट इज द रीजन? बिकॉज इट रिफ्लेक्ट द सन लाइट. नेक्स्ट, द मून सीम टू चेंज to change its shape because we only see that part of the moon which is lit by the sun. देखो इसमें कंफ्यूज में, which is lit by the sun मतलब जिस पोर्शन पे मून के जिस पोर्शन पे क्या आ रही है, सनलाइट आ रही है. दैट इज रिटन विच इज लिट बाय द सन. इज इट क्लियर? एज इट मूव्स अराउंड द एंड इट मूव्स अराउंड द अर्थ. So this is the complete answer of question number 3. Now student, homework for you. Draw a diagram of solar system. Second, this is your homework student. Note down this homework from the draw a diagram of solar system. Draw ये डायग्राम ड्रॉ ए डायग्राम ऑफ स्टार कॉन्स्टिलेशन So this is the homework for you. Thank you, student.